reminds me of hope. What's up, people? We're gonna go, baby. We're gonna go. Woo! The turbo, baby. We're going. I'm not gonna bullshit, man. I don't know how to drive. Neither I can drive fast. But anyways, guys, beautiful day here in Florida. Going to my favorite place. What is my favorite place? Write it down. What do you think is the favorite place? Happy. What makes me happy, guys? Music. Music makes me happy. Freedom makes me happy. Good music makes me happy. But I remember, what's wrong with this car, man? It moves by itself, this car. Like, it's weird, like the seat, I think, corrects. Like if you turn right, for example, it corrects you so you don't go to the right. It's like, it's weird. But anyways, what makes me happy, guys? Cars don't make me happy. Houses don't make me happy. But freedom makes me happy. But it's nice. It's nice to be able to afford whatever you want, you know, so you don't worry about bills and stuff like that. Remember, making money, knowing how to make money is just a tool that will allow you to do whatever you want, okay? It will allow you to do all the things you always wanted to do. Maybe you love cars more than me. I don't love cars, but I love having a nice car. You know, I definitely don't love cars. I never, you know, when I had my first car, guys? Guess. When I had my first car, I was 26 years old. 26 years old when I had my first car. And it was a shared car, okay? I was sharing a car with my ex-wife at the time. We had a little Ford Escort. I remember we were so excited when we got that Ford Escort. What the hell? That's weird. Anyways, 26 years old, guys. 26 years. Now there are these punks that are 16 years old and want a car. You know, I was 26 years old, man, when I had my first car. I enjoy it so much. I felt so proud of that first Ford Escort. You know? For me, was my first big accomplishment in life was this Ford Escort. So what makes you happy, guys? What makes you happy? Oh, guys, this guy's car is weird, man. It moves. Like, I feel like the tire is like I don't know, it's weird. Anyways, guys, yes, I'm going to the bank. I'm going to the bank. The favorite place to go. The bank. That one. The bank. That's where I'm going. The bank. But anyways, also, guys, just because material things don't make you happy, don't make those bullshit excuses. Oh yeah, nice cars don't make you happy. nice houses don't make you happy. They don't make you happy. Because you have to be happy with yourself. But if you don't want big things, guess what? Guess what? If you don't want big things, guess what you're gonna get? Guess what you're gonna get? Small things. You're always gonna have small things. You're always gonna have, actually, you're gonna have big things. You're gonna have big bills and not enough money to pay the bill. Okay? And that's the truth. So you have to make, you have to learn to make big goals. Look at the tires, guys. Look at those tires. Look at those brakes. It's turbo, baby. I don't even know what turbo is. But you know what? I wanted something with turbo. I wanted something cool. Why? Hold on, where's the keys? I wanted something big because, and something nice because it makes me work harder. Makes me work harder, guys. Like I said, you need to want big, big things. So you work hard for them. Okay, so you start thinking outside the box. How am I gonna be able to afford that car? Okay, how am I gonna be able to afford a $1 million home? But again, that's not gonna make you happy, but that's going to make you think outside the box so you have full freedom, okay? I already told you what happiness is. Happiness is four main components, okay? Is family, is fitness, is money, and is spiritual, okay? When you integrate those four components, you're going to be happy. Okay, it's not only money. You can have money, but you don't have family, a happy family, you're gonna be sad. Okay, you can have money, but you are a fat cow like I was not too long ago, and out of shape, you're gonna be sad. Okay, if you have money, but you don't believe in some type of spiritual thing, you might be empty. Okay, so money is not everything, but like I said, you need to want big things so you can have big, you know, accomplishments, okay? So you need to want things. Otherwise, you're not gonna do anything for them, okay? We want big things. Let's see what he says. Anyways, I have to go. It's hot in here. It's hot in here. And, but anyways, we'll chat more later, okay? Bye-bye.